You ever wonder how much patience his swimming teacher must have had? I'm sure he would have had to jump in a couple of times. Can't really throw him a life preserver. I wonder what his name is. Probably Bob. And why would someone take him into the ocean like this? I'm guessing he's his chum. What do you think?